crocodile tears will not be shed. They're not for a lady like I can recall what my aunt said when she married for the 20th time. Falling out of love could be fun after love is over and done. It's an awful blow, and although it's upsetting, so much you can do while you're forgetting. Falling out of love can be fun when you find your lover has gone. Get your second wind and go on. There's an old affair that is there for renewing. In your grief, do you know what you're doing? Falling out of love can be fun. Soon you'll be swinging in a hammock on a porch, one arm wrapped around someone else, the other arm carrying a torch. Love can give a lady a clout, and she may be down but not out. Get yourself a date, don't you wait for the count of 10. Then, falling out of love can be falling in love again. Falling out of love can be fun. Someone else can soon be the one. By another name, he's the same as his brother. Close your eyes and one is like the other. Falling out of love can be fun. When he goes before you have wed, and the stork is over your head. Soon you're gonna be with a she or a laddie. Smile as you go shopping for a daddy. Falling out of love can be fun. Soon you'll be losing all your troubles and your fears. One eye winking at someone else, the other eye filling up with tears. When you find your love and romance gets a sudden kick in the pants, get yourself surrounded and bounded with lots of men. Then